Where are we at today?
Franklin Forest.
Franklin Forest. Melissa, anything to say about riding at Franklin Forest?
It's great.
It's great. We're going to get rowdy today?
Depends on the leader.
I was going to let you guys lead today.
I told you.
When you got here. No, we'll let you lead.
You want me to lead?
We're just followers.
Jeff, what do you think? We follow. With the mighty 800.
We just follow.
Oh, come on now. You guys know this place better than I do.
Nah, you got her down now.
All right, guys. As mentioned, we are at Franklin Forest, Tennessee today. Lee, of course, came. Drove like 2.5 hours to get here. No key for the Razor. So
put your spare keys in your trucks.
Yeah. Keep a spare key with you if you have one.
Lesson learned here.
Anyhow, we're going to do a little riding today. This place isn't too wild. There's a couple spots, a couple of rock ledges and stuff that are, it's pretty fun. So we'll video the good stuff. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Sponsored today's video, System 3. Thanks to Colt and the other guys at System 3. Got with those folks, and several of us in the group run their products. We run their tires. I think there's three or four of us running 370s now. We all like them quite a bit. If you haven't seen, I've got a couple videos where I've done reviews on the 370 tires. Anyhow, if you guys are looking for wheels and tires, definitely reach out to those folks. They'll take care of you. And let's boogie. We'll be right back.
push that 100 feet?
At least.
That diff, buddy. Yep, there you go. Go, 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 go.
I can't get over whatever it is.
You'll pull a cable? This is why we run 370s. Isn't that right, Greg? 370s for the win, baby! 370s for the win! Yeah.
That's the sound of money popping right out of your room. We're gonna edit that into next year. You know, like, there's your dollar signs just shooting out your ass.
Coming up in the 2017 XP 1000. They're running Raceline wheels, carnivore tires.